wanted to bring a new version and revive this beautiful illustrations and fairy tales, and created our own musical program with songs and piano pieces. We use 5 of her famous fairy tales and 17 original illustrations.
I read that she used to sit in the kitchen and wanted to have like all the noises from the children around her. They were running around and playing, and that's where she was writing the best, so she can be in the children's world.